So today is a very important day in my life and also a group of people who are helping me. We are coming with a new show, Dr. B Show. And basically, I know, you all know me that I have been in this Hyderabad, Dr. Bakhtiar Chowdhury, a consultant in sports medicine and fitness medicine. Tarvata, I have been dealing with the different types of diseases, and we've all been observing what is happening in the health area of the people. Now, why this Dr. B Show? There are so many doctors speaking in different channels. Why should I bring with a new show? Basically, there are lots of information available today in the internet, magazines, papers, everywhere. Everybody knows something about every disease. But what is happening is, it's creating a lot of confusion. For example, we'll take a diabetic patient. Some people say, don't eat this. Other people stop some more food. Some will stop medication. He will take some, you know, jadi booty, you know, something from nature. There is a lot of confusion. This confusion making a person more and more sicker and much more debilitated with complications. So Dr. B Show is going to clear all these myths. It's going to unravel this confusion. And the show has a typical format. I am the anchor in the show. And I am going to explain every disease, what is the foundation, how it begins, what happens, where it's going to reach, and how it's going to spread to others. Secondly, I am going to demonstrate, I am going to bring in front of you how the disease-affected organs look like. For example, how does a really lung of a cancer it looks like? How it's going to look like? How a really uterus which is affected by cancer looks like? So there is a demonstration part of the show. It shows you real specimens from the hospitals and everything we're going to bring. Like cities like Hyderabad are really overburdened by number one disease, like hypertension, diabetes, heart disease. Apart from that, the cancer is a very gradually approaching and overtaking all of this. Literally, all cancer hospitals are full. So that's why we are going to come up with our first episode is on cancer only. Kaatese cancer in Telugu. That means how our cancer is going to affect us and how we're going to really fight about it. So this is what the first episode is going to be there. Although we are coming in a one channel, but ultimately we're going to spread it to everybody so that it reaches many more people. And in our show, we're going to have one guest. The guest is a very, very good expert, very well-known doctor, well-known scientist. He's going to come and share and directly interact with the audience who are sitting in our show. And finally, I'm going to give you lots and lots of tips which are there in our household. There are some food ingredients which can help you from cancer. Similarly, there are some activities which can help you from disease. So, Dr. B Show is going to be half an hour show and is going to come every Sunday at the moment in HMTV. But later on, we'll extend to all because somewhere we have to begin. And Mango Foundation, Hyderabad Spine Clinics, and UniAds have given a wonderful campaign. All these people have really given us a tremendous support and help. I am sure a lot of big people are going to come and join the health show. It is a completely a non-commercial, and aim is to reach to the, you know, grassroots level of the people. Every villager should try to understand. Thank you very much.